This is Dolly Turbo Toes. So, just made a mistake there in the weaving poles, and because she didn't go back and correct it, our judge, Emil Vervoort from Belgium, has eliminated her. But she'll carry on, and the best thing about this sport that I really love, nobody's told the dog has been eliminated. He's just having fun. I'll have to do a few extra obstacles, perhaps my mum won't mind. In fact, you could go round again. Round of applause for Jill.